Good morning, YouTube. So today I'm doing a video because I have my friend Tara here. She goes to LMU and she's shooting something for her class. So we're gonna be hanging out today. We are gonna be shooting a little documentary of the shop. And yeah, so we are getting that going. It's early morning, she has her stuff. She's filming out there, she's doing her thing. Yeah, we're gonna get this started.
Things you do for film school, guys. Even when the sprinklers go on, she's still filming.
We are starting our day in Buena Park, guys, so it's time to set up. She's filming. It's gonna be a fun day. Okay, so I'm pretty much done setting up the inside. I've got to put up all the displays onto the trailer, but we're gonna film that for the documentary, for the mini documentary that we're making. So let me show you the inside of my store. Just set my next domain. Now that the inside's all done and it's all built up, I'm gonna start basically separating clothes so I can make some new displays this week and start hanging them up. So yeah, we're gonna get to filming. Been a very long day. I look a little crazy, but I had a good day. I'm packing up the trailer right now, and Tara's finishing her filming inside there. So we are almost done, but yeah, concluding the day. I'm tired, and I will show you guys the rest when I get to my house. Okay, so me and Rachel we're ending our day at the shop. Ta-da! Okay. We are parked it. My little Tara is still filming. I can't zoom in like this. I just realized Tara is still doing what she needs to do. And yeah, we're wrapping up today. So I want to share to the camera my Tara. Look at that professional girl. Give me a hug because this is the end of my YouTube. So you guys will see her documentary later and you're gonna see my YouTube probably sooner than later. Okay, bye guys. Gravity. Good morning, Instagram. So today we are going to be filming a YouTube video. We're going to be filming a little mini documentary, and yeah, it's going to be a fun day at the shop. So if you guys want to stop by and get in these little vids, please stop by. Anyway, I wore those earrings you guys all voted for. They're really heavy though, so I'm taking this on for you guys all day. They are heavy.